Everyone, welcome back to the channel and welcome back to my 25th vlog and Vlogmas week 4, I believe. It's actually week 3, I think. So this week we're gonna do lots of things and yeah, let's just go. So every year my family and I, we decorate cookies. So this is what they look like this year. Look at this really cute ornament that Tally just got me for Christmas. Isn't it really cute? It kind of looks like, where is the other cat I have? It kind of looks like this one, but not really. Like, I kind of see it though. Probably because of the stripes, but it's totally different colors. But I just think it's really cute, so I wanted to show you guys. And also, that ornament keeps falling off. Okay guys, so literally I always put my pop in a cup in the freezer so I can make like these little pop slushies to eat for like snacks, and look what happened. I am not exactly sure why this happened. It's like perfectly frozen. I don't know, but it's like a popsicle now. Just lick it. And it normally overflows and it makes a big mess, but this time it's just perfect, and it's just really confusing me. I don't know, it was just really weird, and I was like, you know what? I'm gonna tell them about this because this is like once in a lifetime or something for me. So right now, we are going to head to Rogue One, the Star Wars story, and I have my shirt on. I wore the Harry Potter also. Well, Fantastic Beasts, sorry. And yeah, it has all the characters of, well, some of the characters of Star Wars, and they're wearing Harry Potter scarves. So I was like, you know, that's the only Star Wars shirt I have, so how about I just wear it? And I like it anyways, so that's what I'm gonna wear, and I'm gonna go with my dad and my sister. And yeah, right now I'm just like filming videos before we go and everything. I need to make projects for my family for Christmas, and yeah, that's basically what I'm doing. That's what they look like right now. Not very special, they're just blank canvases basically. Besides, one's red and one's black, and the red one has a white thing in the middle. So yeah, let's just go. Okay guys, so I just finished wrapping. I keep saying but sorry, my baby is distracting me. Baby, I'm kidding. But anyways, so I just finished wrapping Talia and Veronica's. They're my cousins, and also you know Talia as from the Tally and Shayla show, of course. And I just finished wrapping their presents, and I'm so excited to give them to them. I'm gonna show you their reaction, and yeah, you'll see what they get. I don't want to spoil it, so yeah, you already saw us shopping, so you might see some of the stuff they get from our shopping trip. And do you like Tally's present? Chichi. Really? I think she does. And then there's Vivi's. Ignore all that mess. Sorry. It's all those Christmas presents and all that need wrapped. Yeah, I think their bags are pretty cute. What about you, Chichi? Yeah? I think
my other cat is knocking.
No, that's Trixie! Hi, Trixie.
She wants a treat like usual.
Okay, fine.
Yeah, I have this tiny mailbox and a purse that's in here. And now she's trained to get a treat.
Oh, there you go. Yummy.
And she is like, Mommy, I deserve a treat.
Okay.
What's that?
You'll do it next year, though, okay?
Oh, I got
glow putty.
Do you like it? I found that and I was like, oh my gosh, Tay Tay.
No, but you got two paints.
You get two canvases to paint, Vivi. You see, there's a ladybug.
Keep those in there, put it back in the bag, and take it home in it, okay? And, okay, go ahead.
Yay, got
yum yums. I hope you don't have them.
No,
I don't have this set yet.
Lexi was saying you did. Shayla said you didn't.
No, Lexi said you didn't, and I thought you did because Lexi's like, no, it's a different series.
Good good. What is that? Do you like that? Bill picked that out. He picked both those things out, actually. You like it?
Yeah.
Good. Keep it in there.
You can ask him.
Tracy's like, where's mine?
Hello, everyone. So we are going Christmas shopping. Yeah, we're not going to have time for it because it's down the window. You guys, you can probably see it now.
My plan, we were out here for 10 minutes. My plan was to leave at 2 and it's 2:10.
Oh, bugs.
Yeah.
And the ground is pure ice, too.
Yeah.
It looks like snow, but it's ice.
Yeah.
See what's smacked on her face. What's that?
I just want to go Christmas shopping. I'm only know a day for this. This is dumb ice. And we have a party at 4:30. Like, I'm not going to have any time. Like, I take forever.
What was that? Well, we got that clear. We had to pull a Hulk on it, though. The pieces were like sculpture, real like being sculptors. And then our driveway is pure ice. Which is great for Lexi, right?
At least the road is not like this.
It was.
We're at Walmart, guys.
It's super packed.
Like, holy crap, look at this. Wait, how do I flip this?
Status report. In Walmart, have a headache.
She's here.
Okay, guys, after a couple hours, headache gone, finally good. This full basket, arms hurt. Look at this calendar. We got Shayla done, kind of.
Santa Claus just walked by me and he was like, ho ho ho. And I was like, hi Santa. Look at the baby troll.
This is adorable mess. That's adorable mess.
The light's on it weirdly, but look what I found. It's a Fantastic Beasts calendar. And then the Harry Potter one is under it too. See, I found this too and they're both $10. I think I'm gonna get one of them. See, look at that. Oh my gosh, and this one has the characters.
But here's the thing, I already have a Harry Potter calendar, so I might get the Fantastic Beasts one though, because I don't have a Fantastic Beasts one, obviously.
Kids. So then, yeah. I got you, and I got a gift.
Okay, so we're on the way to a Christmas party
that we thought was at our church's parish hall, but there's no car.
There's no one there. And the glass is fogging up, and Lexi's freaking out.
I got a headache from stupid holiday shopping.
Oh gosh, I hope this is the right spot.
It's probably not. It's probably going to take a while.
We're 10 minutes late already.
Yeah.
Well, 11, 12
now. Oh, no, it's here.
Okay.
Hello everyone, so right now I'm about to go to school and I wanted to share with you that we have Ugly Christmas Sweater Day today and also we're going to a movie because we got this certain amount of money raised in one of our fundraisers. So we get to go to a movie and we're going to Scene, if you know the new movie out, Scene. And also I wanted to show you what I put on my sweater. So I put ornaments on them because it was just like a sweater before and it had to be ugly. So you know what, I was like, okay, to make this a little bit more ugly, I was like looking around my room and then all of a sudden I see my tree and I'm like, how about I put ornaments on it? So I put ornaments all around it.
Hey guys, Shayla wants me to show you my advent calendar, so here we go. So this year, this is my first year doing an advent calendar, and I got the Tsum Tsum one. It was on sale for like $15 at Walmart, and my Walmart still has ones, but Christmas ends in like 2 days, so. But if you still want one, they're there, so you can like, you know, do it next year. So this is the advent calendar. So you basically, if you don't know what an advent calendar is, you open up a door each day. So here was like door number one, so I opened it. And a little surprise was inside. It's day number one. I got this little Minnie Mouse.
And then this was a separate day. So then, like, you can combine and make your little display over here, leading down to Christmas. And the last day it goes till is the 24th, which is Christmas Eve.
Here's my favorite one.
Oh, my favorite is the Tigger, the Dale, and the Train.
It's my favorite.
So you get a lot of Shim Shims in this, and you also get, they're like Christmas versions, and you also get Christmas accessories. And they also have Lego advent calendars.
Okay guys, so right now I'm going to head to a Christmas party at my grandma's, and my cousins will be there. The cousins that you saw at Thanksgiving, if you saw that one, they will be there. And yeah, all I have to do is let down my hair, I put in my earrings. Oh, I still have paint on my face. That's not good. But in this is from my cousin that's over there right now. And like, I get hand-me-downs from her, and her laundry smells so good. Like, they use this detergent. I don't remember what it is, but it smells literally so good. That sounds kind of weird, but trust me, if you would smell this shirt right now, you would understand what I am talking about. My cheek is really red too. Yeah, so, and then I made them stuff too, so I'm gonna give them their gifts. I made my cousin a clay tree, made my other cousin a clay, like, deer ornament, and then I made two paintings that you guys will see, like, in my later videos. Also, sorry if this footage is really, like, blurry or anything. This is on my iPod, and if you like it better on my iPod than my other camera that I used last week, then here you go. I'm using my iPod again, because it'd be really weird if I brought my, like, fancy camera to the party and I just be like taking videos. But with this, it's less awkward because it looks like I'm doing stuff. See though, I made a tree with a little star on top for my cousin. His name is Cody, and that's made of clay. And then I made this as well, and as you can see, they're drying, so let's hope they dry in time, because I just painted them, which was a bad idea. I should have painted them like when I was making them, but oh well. And then here I made a painting. Here I made another painting. Those are for my aunt and uncle and Bubby. Don't you dare even get in that paint, because that whole nose is drying. So if she gets in that, she's going to get covered in paint. But as you can see, I forgot to put the hole for it to be an ornament. Sorry for my hand shaking so much, because I'm like freaking out about this. And so now I don't know what it could be. Thinking I should carve a hole in it, but I'm not sure how long that's gonna take. Okay, so I am now at my grandma's house, and I just got this new vest, and this is what it looks like. And I also got this shirt for my cousin, as I told you before, so then it's like awesome. And basically right now we're doing White Elephant, and the adults do it, so I normally just pass out the numbers and then they do it.
When it's so snowy, you can't even say. Holy crap.
All the cake in my mouth. What? All the cake in my mouth.
That's a stretch. Oh my god. Okay.
Which is it? In the garage.
They brought me back in here, Waddle.
I need my lobster cap.
So right now I'm going to go to my cousin's choir concert, so let's just go.
Thank you.
Thank you guys so much for watching my 25th vlog and week 3 of Vlogmas, and I'm so sorry, this is like extremely late, and I'm really sorry about that. It's just been so chaotic and crazy lately because I've been trying to get all my friends' gifts done, and it's just too crazy that I didn't have like any time to edit, and I did not want to stay up late like at midnight editing, so sorry about that, but I will make sure that next week's is probably going to be on time because I might have things on Monday going on, so I might want to record some on Monday, so it might be posted on Tuesday. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, and comment below some of the traditions you do with your family. Bye! See you next time!